Want to tell someone you're LGBTQ, but not sure how? Well, I've got three creative ways for you. Number one, physically come out of the closet.
Hey, Mom.
I'm gay. Number two, write your identity on a post-it and then paste that to the underside of a coffee cup and drink that in front of whoever you want to come out to. Number three, get a ruler and say, "This ruler might be straight, but I am most definitely not."
Before coming out versus after.
I look at this. Oh my God, this girl straight and this girl not. Tipsy off that piece of rock, like.
Hey, Mom. I'm a homosexual.
I'm not.
Oh.
I have something to tell you.
What?
I'm gay.
So a couple days ago, I posted a video saying that I was going to come out to my grandma and my aunt in honor of Pride Month, and I did it, and here's how it went.
So I actually wanted to call you guys because I wanted to tell you something. It's not a huge deal. I don't know if you guys know, like, June is Pride Month, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm gay and I have a girlfriend.
Nice!
Yeah! Me and Dad have the same type. Her name is Sarah. So whenever we're together, Sarah, Dad, Sarah is OG and mine is 2.0. So we can tell them apart. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that because you guys are the only ones that don't know.
Aww.
Yeah. Yeah. We've been dating for a couple months now, but yeah. Yeah.
I look really gross in that video, but I'm really happy. And this just goes to show that even the people you think might not support you, they might. So just do it. Just come out. It feels good.
When you're struggling for ideas on how to come out this Pride Month, WI got you.
Girls and boys, but mostly girls, but I don't really know, because it's like, I like boys, but I also don't, but like, I really like girls, but like, I also kind of like boys, but I don't, but I do.
Oh my God, this girl straight and this girl not, and this girl not, and this girl not, and this girl not, and this girl not.
You the maid, so you back.
I'm bisexual. I like women and men. Stop telling me to pick just one of them. I'm attracted to both masculine and feminine. What's happening? I'm bisexual.
If you're gay, you're gonna stop coming out from this day. We're not coming out. The straights don't have to come out. We don't have to come out either, okay? Oh yeah, that's my boyfriend Kyle. But anyways, are you talking to anyone? Yeah, I am. Oh my God, really? What's his name?
Julia.
And now I just wait for the face. You know what face I'm talking about, you know?
Sorry guys, no style video today because I need to tell you something.
Straight and this girl not, and this girl not, and this girl not, and this girl not, and this girl not.
Nobody knows the right way to come out of the closet, but I grew up with two lesbian moms and I'm gay, and I studied gay history at Cornell University. I'm gonna tell you the exact words you should use to come out of the closet. But first, please do not come out of the closet if your parents are gonna financially cut you off or kick you out of the house. Those things are way more important than coming out right now. You can always come out later. You're gonna begin by complimenting them. Mom and Dad, I love you, and you're so important to me, so I wanted to let you know that I'm gay. I've been this way my whole life, ever since I was young and started having feelings for other people. I wanted to let you know this because I love you and you're very important to me. That entire script is a trick. First off, it might sound awkward to you, but it's actually really effective. And you're letting them know it's not a phase. You're saying, I've been this way my whole life. This is an intelligent manipulation of psychology and words. I'm gonna make a series on this. Follow for that.
I wish I were a boy. Not all the time, just sometimes.
I wish I could put on eyeliner and glitter and actually look good and have girls whisper about me in bookshelves because I look like a character from their favorite book. And I wish I were a boy with dark fluffy hair that I love to mess up and shake and makes everyone stop and stare. And I wish I were a boy so I'd finally look cute in dresses and skirts and pants and suits. And I wish I were a boy with a deep rock and roll voice that makes people stop in their tracks, but I don't have that choice. And I wish that I did, because every song I write for myself never sounds right because it was meant to be sung by somebody else. I'm happy being me, but sometimes I wonder what I would be like as the opposite gender. Would I finally be happy being me because I like being a girl? But
if God makes no mistakes, I'm on the right track, baby, and I was born this way. And hey, guess what, everyone? I'm a lesbian. I'm a big, fat, gay lesbian, and I like women. Okay.
Coming out to my religious Mexican grandma.
Abuela, tengo novia. Sí. ¿No sabías?
No. ¿Cómo novia?
¿Qué piensas de eso?
¿Y quién es tu novia?
¿Qué piensas de eso? Yo ahorita te enseño.
Nada.
¿Nada?
Hay que respetar sus decisiones.
Ok.
Dancing in a crowded room. You look so happy when I'm not with you. But then you saw me, caught you by surprise. A single teardrop falling from your eyes.
I have to tell you something.
What?
Okay. I'm gay.
Really? So? What's your point?
Just so I'd let you know.
And it impacts me because?
That's all.
Okay, good.